ladies and gentlemen. Hi, Jeff. So we are running some quick errands this afternoon before we start celebrating to ring in the new year. Everyone's gonna come over tonight and it's gonna be an awesome time. We're gonna do the countdown together like we do every single year, and it's gonna be good times as always. I'm thinking that we're gonna have some lunch somewhere. We don't know where yet, but I will show you guys.
Stop at Marshall's to return a shirt that I got for Jeff for Christmas, but it doesn't fit.
We just left the North Lake store because Jeff wanted to buy a specific toque, but unfortunately they sold out of it. I guess it's really popular. Oh well, maybe next time. But anyway, now we're gonna meet up with Jeff's cousin. She's in from Toronto for the holidays, and we're gonna meet up with her and Jeff's other cousin and his girlfriend for lunch at Stella's. We're gonna head that way right now and grab a bite to eat.
Look at the fireworks! This is unbelievable! frankly, I think they'll stay there all night, even in the rain.
Sure, sure. Hey, listen, it's just getting started. Do you have an after party? Do you want to go to any after parties, or do you start after parties?
I mean, usually my bedtime is 9 p.m., so I'm a little out of my comfort zone right now, but I think my night's just getting started.
Well,
Thank you guys so much.
Happy New Year.
This has been so fun.
Great job.
Happy New Year to everyone and Happy New Year!
Guys, good to see you boys! Congratulations! Happy New Year!